Look, Brandon's already knows what it is to be at the top.
Kick him in the face.
Fight the best. He knows what it is to have a setback, and now he's hungry probably than before. Before he was even champion.
No, this isn't working. How do you do yours?
I think that's the big motivation right now for him right now.
What would you do if Kelber clinches you like he did against Sean Porter and he hugs you 1,000 times?
He got your uppercuts, dude.
He got the uppercuts.
On the distance, dude, on the short distance like that, Brand has the little short uppercuts like that. You know, he sets them up with the little overhand rant. Uppercuts. Those
I know that, ones. But I know how to fight inside very well. And when people clinch me, I know how to get out of it. Yep. It's just when I fought Diego Chavez, I had a fucked up arm.
Yeah.
And it was hard for me to get out of it because it was
No, he was
hurting.
Doing wrestling. He was doing WWE.
It was besides that, it was
DDT.
It was just hurting me.
Like, who has the best uppercut in the world of boxing today, active?
This guy right here. Temo.
What's up, Temo?
Does it look like Temo?
He does look like Temo.
No, he kind of does, now you mentioned it.
I didn't think about it.
I hadn't thought about it either.
Yeah, me neither.
I was just saying.
It wasn't on my mind.
When I first came here, I looked, I was like, what the fuck? I was going to say, I was about to go and hit that. Because Temo, I didn't want to
Do you know who Temo is? Do you have
look like the one?
Do you want to spar, Brandon?
Party, huh?
Do you want to spar, Brandon?
No matter.
They look like Temo.
They look like Temo.
I'll fuck him up hard.
Hey, Brandon. Mikey said you have the best uppercut in the world today. Do you agree?
Yes, active. Good uppercuts.
I know how to throw my uppercuts. I think I do have not the best today, but I have one of
Who
the...
Who has the best from active?
I like Marcus.
Marcus have good ones.
Yeah, Marcus has good uppercuts too.
You know what? I just realized it now. You do look like Temo.
Fuck
it took me a while to figure out who does he look like.
We got a motherfucking Temo in our gym.
What's up, Temo?
Look like a fucking black like Temo, fool.
He looks.
Hey, wait. The first time when I came in the gym yesterday,
it was him.
I seen him. I was like, well, I had to look twice. I was like, what the fuck? Is that Temo? I really thought it was Temo.
But you know who it is now, right?
Huh?
You know who it is, right?
Yeah, I know who
What's
it is.
His name?
I don't know his name, but I know who it is. Hector.
Good job, yeah. Hector Tanahara.
Had a fucking
Tanahara.
Fuck Hector.